guys. So today's video, I'm going to show you how you can have the perfect girls' night with your girlfriends. And I'm going to be showing you what me and my best friend Sara did for our girls' night, which included pajamas, bacon brownies, face masks, movies, all that good stuff. Show you how to make the perfect girls' night playlist, just all these GNO ideas, and I hope you really enjoy it. So first thing for a girls' night is you need some really awesome pajamas. Hold on. Now I'm ready for my girls' night. First thing that you need for a girls' night is some awesome pajamas, or pajamas. Why did I say pajamas? So I got this shirt from Target. It says, yes, I do intend to sleep all day. And that's so me. Just do you, girl. If you want to sleep in all day, you sleep in all day. These awesome, like, crocheted red, orange, maroon, I don't know what color, shorts from H&M, and they are so soft. And then the star of the show, I have my little house shoes from Vera Bradley, which I am freaking obsessed with. The next thing you need to do is get on your Spotify and make an awesome playlist for you and your girls to listen to while you're just hanging out and having fun. Is a necessity for your girls' night is baking brownies. So, here's Sara.
Hello.
And, why are we so weird? So, we're about to make brownies, so yeah.
And we play our favorite songs and we scream. Crazy.
song.
Give me camera kisses.
Oh god.
Okay, so the next thing that is a necessity for your girls' night is a facial clay mask. So this is my first time doing a face mask. So yeah, here we go. Love it. Here we go.
Sometimes you think you'll be fine by yourself, 'cause a dream is a wish that you make all alone. It's easy to feel like you don't need help, but it's harder to walk on your own.
Right. Yeah. So now Sara's taking the wheel, 'cause I don't know what to do.
I'm trying to do it off.
Get your mask.
And I like to do a little bit on my fingers at a time, just because it looks like poop. Because it's chocolate.
Yeah, we're doing chocolate and strawberry, and it smells.
It smells like heaven.
So
like,
good.
It smells so good. Okay, and then just kind of put it on. Don't rub it in, kind of just place it.
Oh.
Yeah. Kind of just pat it.
Whoa!
It's
like mud.
Yeah.
Oh.
And once it's on, like, try not to do like any facial expressions, because then it'll crack. And you don't want to cares beside you wherever you go. You'll
change inside when you realize the world comes alive. So, Sara says that you're not supposed to make facial expressions or it will crack. So, here's me trying not to make facial expressions. So, here's the facial mask that we're using. It's the Freeman.
Sorry!
So, we're using the Freeman Feeling Beautiful, Facial Clay Mask Chocolate Strawberry. Moisturizes and tones. I feel real toned.
And then you just wait for it to harden and then...
Crap, I just moved.
Wash it off. It's okay if you do a little bit of...
So, we'll check back with you later.
Come on. Everything's right from
beginning to end when you have a friend. Hey guys! This is our face mask so far. We can't really move our face. It looks better on the camera now, you can see.
It really does.
It's dark. Sorry, we're looking at ourselves, not you.
Oops. Oh, mine's watching.
The next thing that you need to do for...
Girls' night out.
Girls' night.
Or, in our case, girls' night in.
Exactly. Is watch a movie.
Throwback movie.
Yes, a throwback movie. So, this is... what we're watching. Holla at your girl. How awesome is that?
Sometimes you think you'll be fine by yourself, 'cause a dream is a wish that you make all alone. It's easy to feel like you don't need help, but it's harder to walk on your own.
Together.
So we
can't sing. We make a one big family,
though we don't look the same.
Our spots are different. Different colors.
I don't know.
So, that is one more thing that you need to do.
Why am I talking like a nerd again?
Okay, guys. So, that is how me and Sara had our perfect girls' night. It was so much fun, and I hope this video kind of inspires you to have a great girls' night with your girlfriends. So I will see y'all on Friday with a new video. Bye!